What's up, y'all? Here in Sheffield, United Kingdom, at the SBD headquarters. I got a 7-8 bench, but I had to move my days around just for travel and stuff. So I'm not going to go too heavy because I have a RP8 single on Friday, right? So I don't want to be too fatigued going into that. I got 4 reds on my mind for that day. Maybe a little bit heavier depending on how I'm feeling, how the food situation goes, how the rest situation goes while I'm here. We'll probably keep it pretty chilled. Let's see how we feel. I'm running on like 1 hour sleep off the plane. And I think back home, let's see, 6 hour difference. What is it? It's like 9 a.m. back home and I'm running on like 1 hour sleep. So we'll see how we go. 2 monsters, 2 Zins, 2 scoops of pre. We'll see what we could do.
You have to believe in yourself.
This should be getting hype, bro.
We're not here, bro.
All right, so most of the times, anybody that's coached by me knows, whenever you're feeling pain, I usually ask like, how's your recovery? How's your sleep? How's your food? Because when that shit's off, especially your sleep, it just exacerbates any like little aches and pains you're having, right? So I've already been dealing with a little peck on this side, and then I only slept 1 hour last night, right? So it's like whatever pain I would have felt is like times 5, times 10. So I think, depending on how it feels after this set, I just hit my first set of 3 reds. Depending on how it goes as I work through the sets, I might skip close grip, just to be smart, just to not push it too much. Because again, I got that really heavy single on Friday that I want to be able to push. And hopefully after like 2 nights of good sleep, the pec's feeling a lot better. So that's kind of the thought process right now. We're still gonna kind of ramp this up, set to set, just see how the pec's feeling, fill it out. And maybe end with something decent for sets of 4.
Another note you guys should write down is that he's not automatically being like 1 hour sleep, it's ass. Let me stick to, what was it, 140, 331? That's not 140, that's 150. But it applies the same. Like, he's giving himself a chance to see what he can do on the day. So don't just give up on yourself before you even get there, bro. Here we go. Let's go, Mike. Let's go. I told this motherfucker ain't no vacation time, bro. We still got to be working. There we go. Deal.
Not bad, bro.
Come on. Just a little bit more.
OpenGX is a web browser designed with computers in mind. As the years go by,
guys,
more and more of your computer's resources. So
there you go.
So that even having a web browser open while doing it makes it more fun. This is where OpenGX comes in.
Good, bro.
Never sell yourself short, bro. Say that right now.
I hit the buzzer. My pack warmed up as I went through the set, so. Might as well.
That plane ride just nerfed you like plus five.
I probably would hit 440 before if I didn't have the 1 hour sleep. All right, y'all, back at the hotel. Hitting accessories, quick upper back, shoulder, arm pump. Adding a couple of my own things to what Joey already gives me. Honestly, at this point, feel like trash, feel like shit. So I'm trying to knock this shit out and get out of here, shower, go get this dinner. All right.
Like all my oversized tees that I train in, bro, I go on Amazon and I just get like, but you really do strip that for a person. It's like, my personal, your shit actually gets you.
They barely started to do it. Now that you do it now, now they're starting to put more TVX for it, purple on the outside. So like, so I told them, like, look, I know I don't, we have a joint.
Ooh, this might not bad.
Yeah, it's not bad, bro. Put music over this, someone can hear me, bro.
Wait, hold on.
Yeah, that might be kind of good, bro.
Let me drop this up.
What
are
the poses I got, bro?
That's it. The back lap sweat, bro. Hit him with it.
Bro.
So ready.
Alright. That's all I got, bro. Alright, y'all. That concludes today's session. We're gonna go shower up. We're gonna go get this free hotel dinner. I gotta get in like 2,500 calories before I go to bed. So probably like 3 rounds there at hotel dinner. We're gonna get some good sleep, hopefully like 9 to 10 hours, because we got RP 7 to 8 deadlift tomorrow. So all I got for y'all today, I will see y'all in the morning. All right, what's up, y'all? It is day 2 of this Sheffield trip. We got heavy deads today, and it just so happened to be the day that the roads are trash. So like no Ubers running. Our shuttle from the hotel that was normally taking us to the gym, they're not running them today. So me and the boys decided to walk 25 minutes, cold as fuck, but we gotta get it in. So, sipping our pre, it's just like a little warm up, 25 minute walk to the gym. That was about a 25 minute walk, maybe 30 with like the ice and stuff on the road. Not too bad though. A little warm up, get our bodies right. And now we got that RP8 deadlift I've been talking about all vlog. So obviously not ideal circumstances with the sleep, with the food, with the walk, but we're gonna get it.
Oh yeah. Shit move. Yeah. Come on, Serge.
Hey, don't get too much in front.
Let's see.
Woo!
And won't you please save me? Come on, bro. We ain't fucking hike up here for no reason, bro.
Let's go. 5 weeks.
Let's go. Make it move. That motherfucker's moving. That motherfucker. Let's go.
Wait, let me go, Will. Oh, shit, brother. Wait, let me go. Yeah, I'll let you.
Up, y'all, back in the gym, day 3 of the Sheffield trip. We're one day out from the meet, right? So Jesus is competing tomorrow. We're knocking out our session now. We're gonna get home, get some good sleep, so me and Pablo could be sharp in the back, have our minds right to call these numbers, protest if we got to protest, chip if we got to chip, whatever we got to do to make sure Jesus gets the job done. So but first, we got a big bench today. I got RP8, Pablo got RP 7, 8. So hopefully some big weights. We're running on low sleep, but hopefully we can hit some big weights. I'm hoping for like 2. I'm not even gonna give y'all a number. We'll see. We'll see what I end up with. But
hey, just let them know.
Some big weights.
Let them know you need another red.
We need another red, please.
Hey, please,
sir.
Another red.
But yeah, should be a good session. It's just like a few of us in here, all banging out bench, so.
Get in, come on. Come on, lock it, come on. There we go. Nice.
That was alright, bro.
Alright.
Let me watch the video.
Do I have to open it? Oh, it's in there.
It's in the box for a reason.
Don't be too close. Don't go to Marco. Don't go to it.
Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Yes, sir. Get up there.
So I was thinking about going 501, 227, but I watched the vid back. I wasn't happy with the pause. I wasn't happy with the execution. So it wasn't as clean as I like, even though it moved fast. So I know if I go up and then I try to dial those things in, right, I pause a little bit longer, I make it cleaner. That's probably going to bump that RP up like two notches. So I'm not trying to hit no RP 10 today. We're trying to keep it at 8. So we should call it there, 220. Next block for sure, though. Week 4, next block, 2 weeks out from the meet, I'm a low 227, like, regardless, so we'll see. Alright, what is up, y'all? Back at the room after, like, a, what, 30-minute walk back?
Hour.
Bro, we waited on the bus. The bus was supposed to get there at 3. We waited for, like, 15 minutes, and then I checked again, and it wasn't going to get there till like, another 20 minutes. Something crazy like that. So then we were like, fuck it, we're just going to walk back. So we had like a 30-minute walk back. Shout out to, I don't know his name, but some random dude just stopped, asked us where we're from, and then just started walking us back, like directing our way, our path back. So
are you not worried that he was gonna lead us somewhere else, bro?
No, bro. I was watching this, bro, and he comments. I was watching so hard just because I knew we were gonna go like in that little. Remember we walked through that little back alley where it was just like all snowy on the sides and it was just grass to the bridge. And I was like, watch us get back there, and this man just fucking.
Oh.
I was watching him hella hard, bro. But nah, he was chill.
Because y'all were close together, bro.
I'm gonna cut this out. Nah, he was super chill. But back at the room now. Been back for a little bit actually, but I'm gonna drink these two protein shakes. Rating on a scale of 1 to 10, I'll give him like a 3. Super ass. Super ass, honestly. But I need the protein. Also, before I end this video, I gotta show y'all the new. I hope I can show this.
Fuck it, bro. Be that one guy.
I'm gonna just show it. Look, yeah. So they gave us all the athletes, all the SBD athletes. We got like this bag. It has like a little SBD emblem on the leather right there. You can see it. There it is. And check this out. This shit's fire, honestly. Let me see.
Hey, cut the video off right here.
Right? They gave us a nice little. We calling it the SBD Tech. SBD Tech hoodie. Let me see. That's pretty crazy, right? SBD Tech.
Nah, bro. No.
The joggers. These are fire. The joggers are fire. They fit really nice. Nice little elastic at the top. And then cuffed at the bottom. Can you see it? Nice little cuff at the bottom. And then lastly, we got a pair of... pair of training shorts. Let me see, let me back up. Some little training shorts. And then same thing. Classic SPD logo. So yeah, super fire. I have no idea when this drops. I have no idea how much it costs. But y'all see me wearing this if it gets cold in San Antonio again, which is probably not. It's about to be spring. But if it does, y'all will catch me wearing this in some of these future videos. Definitely gonna be wearing these for some squat days. They're like a cotton type material short. So pretty dope. Shout out SBD, best sponsor in the world. That's pretty much all we got for this video. It's already like, what is it, like 6 p.m.? 5 p.m.?
5:27.
It's 5:27. We're gonna go down, get this free dinner. I'm gonna get some work done. We're gonna go to sleep, try to get some really good sleep so we could be sharp tomorrow on the platform handling Jesus. So all I got for this video. You got anything, bro? Nothing.
Said we're sleeping on one bed. Nah, I'm kidding.
We're sleeping. We're sharing a queen, bro. But yeah, that's it. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. I know it wasn't much outside the gym. I don't know. I never really feel as comfortable recording outside the gym. So a lot of gym footage. But that's what this channel is for, right? Post the training, post the PRs, post the progression, and show y'all the work. So. That's all I got for this video. Hope y'all enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you in the next one.
Hey, until next time.
I'm out.